This was the second day I work in New York. It is a piece of plum blossom. I was always the first artist there to start work because I was guesting and it's always better to get prepared earlier. It was actually a full house that day. All these great artists were working the same time. And this is my piece of tattoo, plum blossom in Chinese painting style.